What is a republic? Etymologically speaking, the word republic comes from the Latin word res publica, which literally means public thing, or public matter, or public affair. This term was used to refer to the state as a whole. The term developed its modern meaning in reference to the constitution of the ancient Roman Republic, which lasted from the overthrow of the kings in 509 BC to the establishment of the empire in 27 BC. This constitution was characterized by the following. First, a Senate composed of wealthy aristocrats wielding significant influence. Second, several popular assemblies of all free citizens, possessing the power to elect magistrates and pass laws. And third, a series of magistracies with varying types of civil and political authority. Formally defined, a republic is a form of government based on the consent of the people and operated by representatives elected by the people. In other words, in a republic, the supreme power rests in the body of citizens entitled to vote and is exercised by representatives chosen directly or indirectly by them. Most democracies in the world today label themselves as republics or democratic republics. However, it must be noted that not all democracies are republics, and not all republics are democracies. For example, on the one hand, the United Kingdom, one of the leading democracies of the world, is not a republic, but a constitutional monarchy. On the other hand, the defunct Union of Soviet Socialist Republics, or simply, the Soviet Union, consisted of 15 constituent socialist republics, of which the Soviet Socialist Republic of Russia was most prominent. However, the Soviet Union did not fulfill the criteria by which democracy is defined among the countries of our world. Likewise, the current communist states of China, Cuba, and North Korea are non-democratic republics, because they neither conduct democratic elections nor justly protect the rights of particular minorities. Some of the major types of republics are federal republics, unitary republics, and Islamic republics. A federal republic is a federation of states with a republican form of government. Here, a division of powers exists between the federal government and the government of the individual subdivisions. While each federal republic manages this division of powers differently, common matters relating to security and defense and monetary policy are usually handled at the federal level, while matters such as infrastructure maintenance and education policy are usually handled at the regional or local level. However, views differ on what issues should be a federal competence, and subdivisions usually have sovereignty in some matters where the federal government does not have jurisdiction. In contrast to a federal republic, a unitary republic is divided into administrative and territorial units, such as departments, regions, and districts. The unitary republic has a single constitution for the entire state, a general system of laws, and a unified system of bodies of state power. These attributes of the unitary republic provide the necessary organizational and legal basis for the centralized guidance of social processes and for the maintenance of strong central authority in the state. Lastly, an Islamic republic can be considered a sovereign state in the form of a republic that is officially ruled by Islamic laws, contrasted to Islamic monarchy. As a name or title, three current states are Islamic republics: Iran, Mauritania, and Pakistan. The term is, however, vague. Despite sharing the Islamic Republic name, the countries differ greatly in their governments and laws, and of the three, only Iran is a religious theocratic state. Additionally, Pakistan was the first to adopt the name in 1956, despite the fact that Islam was not the state religion at the time.